we do have a national crisis here. Not everybody is following what our scientists are showing us is best for kids. Why? So just because you went to school, and just because you even went to a reading program, that didn't necessarily mean that you were provided with the most up-to-date reading research. Every single teacher should be aware of and have training in these best practices. And then our focus can be on implementing and continuing to grow and learn to make all of that more effective.